And here we go. These superstars will be scrambling to grab that Money in the Bank briefcase and put a contract inside.
Whoever wins this one is about to have a whole lot of responsibility to deal with.
Well, right now, they don't have to think about that, Saxton. They just have to think about avoiding getting too banged up by all the ladders around.
From the top, and up the top, that goes we go.
Taken out from high above. You got to be some special kind of gravy to do that. It wasn't the height or distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
Beautiful shot block.
Styles not backing down one bit.
Looks like he does want some.
Heavy offense and resilience are keys in this matchup. But how important is defensive matchup this time?
It is crucial to be able to flex the same muscles clearing the field of competition as it is defending the area around the ladder.
Like defense from a cornerback on the gridiron, a sound defense in a ladder match is a superstar who can intercept an opponent as they're climbing the ladder.
And it can happen in an instant. Before you know it, there can be bodies crashing everywhere.
Perhaps some wishful thinking from Michael.
Knee. And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
Rollins lands hard ringside. Rollins known to be irritating. We're seeing no different now. Gets him with the counter. Caught with a neck breaker.
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
Diamond point facial.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
McIntyre basically telling him that this is what dominance really looks like. Fought back with a punch to the gut.
Punch him in the chest. Superstar's faces, they're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out, but no one is thinking about
quitting. Bam, bam.
Finn Balor has his sights set solely on his opponent now.
Omos!
It's all Omos's for the taking.
Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us.
Another look at what made the Money in the Bank match such a memorable one.
Here is your winner and Mr. Money in the Bank, L.